Australia's former most senior Aboriginal leader and members of his family are facing more than 1,000 new fraud, theft and deception charges following a major police investigation into more than $2 million in allegedly stolen funds. Geoff Clark, 66, former head of the disbanded Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander Commission, is facing 514 new charges, in addition to 29 charges laid last year. It's understood some of the new allegations relate to funds that were meant to repair houses in Hall's Gap instead being spent on an outdoor bar and kitchen at Mr. Clark's home near Warrnambool that was affectionately named Geoff's Deck. A further 456 charges have been laid against his wife, Trudy Clark, who is now facing a total of 481 charges. Advertisement, Mr. Clark, of Framlingham in Victoria's southwest, labelled the case the biggest political assassination this district and this country has ever seen. "These allegations aim to tarnish me and my family's reputations," Mr. Clark said. "We are being done over in the blame game." The new charges bring the family's total to 1,170 and follow a five-year investigation, codenamed Operation Omega, into activities and transactions that allegedly took place between 2000 and 2010. The couple's sons Jeremy Clark, 45, of Abbotsford, and Aaron Clark, 37, of Belfield, are facing 114 and 32 charges, respectively. Mr. Clark said his lawyers were issued with new paperwork on Monday as they prepare to fight the case that will be heard in Warrnambool Magistrates Court in April. There are also allegations about the theft of shares from the Framlingham Aboriginal Trust and taking funds from the Marland Council, Branbuk, Airiward Enterprises, and Kirwarong Community Incorporated.